me. I'm just here to see how Natalia weasels her way out of this one. But I think it's about time that you stop daydreaming about the Saturday Night Live after party and realize that your little friend here, Natty, she's a liar. Or has some of that silicone leaked up into your brain?
Don't you dare talk to her like that. Not talk to my friend like that. You have
Natty,
show some
what
respect.
What do you want? You want an Academy Award or something? Enough with the act. Remember, you were crying on my shoulder because you were so upset that ever since Nikki came back, she was getting all the attention. The only reason the Bella Twins are in the WWE is because nobody cared about them when they tried to make it on their own.
You are a dirty little Staten Island snitch.
It's true. You're the one that attacked me.
All right. I did it, you bitch. I have always despised you. Yeah, you're nothing just like these people here. You've got no charisma. My cat has more charisma than you. You've got no charisma. My cat has more charisma than you. Yeah, bitch. You may be beautiful on the inside, Nikki, and on the outside, but you are a nothing. And that's why John will never marry you.